M. Emmet Walsh, a legendary character actor with a prolific career spanning more than 200 credits from 1969 until his passing this year, died on Tuesday just 3 days before his 88th birthday. Sandy Joseph, Walsh's manager, confirmed that the actor passed away at a hospital following a cardiac arrest. The reason for his presence in the hospital during his heart attack remains unclear. Walsh's debut, albeit uncredited, occurred in 1969 with appearances in the timeless films Alice's Restaurant and Midnight Cowboy. His most renowned performance came in Blood Simple, the 1984 neo-noir masterpiece crafted by the Coen brothers in their directorial debut. Walsh portrayed the slimy private investigator Loren Visser in this dark comedy, which revolves around a string of deadly misapprehensions. Portraying evil personified, Visser famously quipped to a potential client, "Well, if the pay's right and it's legal, I will do it." When informed that the job wasn't exactly legal, Visser responded without hesitation, "Well, if the pay's right, I will do it." Walsh clinched the inaugural Independent Spirit Award for Best Actor for his role in the film, triumphing over competitors such as Ruben Blades' Crossover Dreams, Tom Bauer Wildrose, and Treat Williams' Smooth Talk. In addition to his film work, Walsh made numerous television appearances, appearing in a wide range of shows from All in the Family 1971 to Empire 2015. His last credited acting role is in the post-production film Green and Gold. Survived by his nieces and nephews, Walsh, who never married nor had children, leaves behind a legacy cherished by many. In 2015, the actor elaborated on his decision to remain unmarried in an interview with The Spectrum, stating, "If you marry another actor, there's always competition. And if you marry a non-actor, they don't grasp the demands of your profession or why you might have to travel extensively for work. Moreover, I never encountered a woman naive enough to believe I was a remarkable catch."